And the answer is we will use a return address stack, which is a separate predictor dedicated to predicting function returns. The way it works is that we have a small stack in hardware with a pointer. As we execute the program, when we have a function call, we will push the return address, in this case 1230 is the address of the call, so 1234 would be the return address, to the return address stack, and move the pointer. In the function, when we encounter the return instruction, we will pop from this return address stack and use the 1234 to return, and in that case get the correct target address. Now our pointer is here. We don't really have to delete this entry because the pointer being here means that it's free. Next, when we reach the next place where the function is called from, we will save the return address, in this case 1254, onto the return address stack. The function executes. When we see the return instruction, we pop the return address and we again predict correctly. So why is this a predictor? Why not just use the actual stack of the program? Well, because this predictor needs to be on chip very close to where the rest of the branch prediction is happening and needs to be very, very small. So unlike your traditional stack, where you will push something onto the stack, call another function from there, call a nested function, and you can do that many, many times until you run out of memory, in this particular case, we can have a very small hardware structure so that it can make a prediction very quickly, like in one cycle. Thus, it can only have a limited number of entries. So what happens when we exceed the size of the RAS? Let's say we have only 4 entries. Let's say that we call a function, we call another one, we call another one, we call another one, and now the question is, what do we do? So if a RAS is full, what do we do? There are really 2 choices. One, don't push anything. Pretty much preserve what we already have on our RAS so that we don't overwrite anything. The other choice is, once we have filled these 4 entries, just wrap around and keep filling them if we call more functions.